This is called Symphony in B. There's 15 songs and a lot of instruments. It's like an orchestra and you're the conductor. Depending on which instrument you choose, the song can sound totally different. And that's the Symphony in B.